Catching illegal trapping is a growing problem. We go on location with a Nevada Department of Wildlife game warden in a Fox 11 News special report.
Local students driven to succeed. How these young people are keeping their peers safe on the road. Coming up tonight at 11.
Fox 11 News, your local and regional late night news tonight.